closer.
That's wonderful, isn't it?
Ammonite.
That's a broken one.
And then you wanted to.
I must confess I'm a little in awe.
All boys together.
Yes, well...
I was under the impression that Fineland and... Did it not?
And it's one of yours? The new world, and I'm here to learn all I can from you. And, of course, time.
I promise we'll find anything.
My friend.
It was a bright morning and the tide was out. I couldn't wait.
Well, you're here now.
Nothing. Look here. I'll polish it very nice.
Thank you.
Fossilized feces. Shit.
There's something else?
I was thinking. Hoping, really.
Walk out?
Yes. Walk the short.
I'm not looking for an apprentice. My day's caring for an invalid.
No. You showed me such. No help. Give her an interest, as it were.
What is it? Isn't that what you do?
I don't want you. To me if you want to be here or not. But please don't question or presume to tell me how I conduct the business.
I can't work like a nappy face.
Then may I suggest you rid me of your bad company and go and get better bathing?
I've been left you.
Mother!
Get wet in the rain, perhaps?
I don't know. Maybe she went bathing.
Night and day.
I'm not a nurse, doctor.
Purchase the jar of salve, please. Do you want to come in? Just salve. I like your hair longer, it suits you. Well, I've had my work. Yeah, I just came for the salve, not a sermon.
Really? Wonderful work. Keep using the salve, gentle exercise, and sea air.
Let's take the air.
Do you think you're strong enough?
outside.
Dull. Cheap tourist fodder. Just sit them down. I always look tired. Not a lot of questions. I might have preferred it when you were unconscious. No. For what? I remember 6 of them dying. 8 babies dead. I had my work. No.
Musical evening. I thought after all your work.
What about Mrs. Murchison? Mrs. Murchison appreciates music much more than I do. Be accompanied by Mrs. Murchison in her own right. And as her friend, I disagree.
Oh. We are about to begin.
These ones have a certain shape. It would be very good, yes. That one was special. Dig it out, clean it with its fancy made-up name, Ichthyosaurus.
Then there's the painstaking hours spent working on the specimen.
Thank you. Last year at this time we had snow. Now it's nice. What are you doing?
They're closed. It's me, Mary. Can I come in?
She's clever. And funny. I tried. Not really.
You must close your eyes.
Don't think I like surprises. Mine?
Yes.
To stay the night. Sorry, I see my relic in the British Museum today, so... I feel like I've been misled. Like one of my relics in your fine glass case.
No, of course not.
Will you label me too?
No, that's... I want this to be different.
This must make your husband very happy. Please don't make fun of me. Make it sound so neat. Like I planned it. What about my life, Charlotte? My work? You don't understand me. It makes me feel like some fancy bird in a gilded cage. I need to find logic. I wish you'd told me before. Save the boat there.